Let's see if you can spot the moth on this tree. It's a pretty big one. Really good camouflage though.